Hi, my name is Olelio Maldonado. This is Fundamental of Physics, Section 1106, and this is my project called the Bottle Organ. The materials we need to use to make this bottle organ are simple. The first thing we need to have are 6 small bottles with different amount of liquid. And a metal spoon to hit the bottles. For the procedure, we need to pour different amount of water in each bottle, as I said before, and what I'm going to do is hit gently each bottle to see the different pitches. As you can see, this bottle have the lowest pitch, and that's because sound waves are produced by vibrating out, and the number of vibrations are called frequency. This bottle, as you can see, have the highest pitch because it has a lower amount of water, and therefore it has more space to vibrate and produce higher pitch. This one has more water and less space to vibrate, producing a lower pitch. This project is pretty fun. We cover some basic stuff about how sound waves are created, the different pitches of the bottles, and the frequency. Remember, the more water that is in the bottle, the lower the pitch of the sound. Well, I think that's it. Thank you for checking my video, The Bottle Organ.